a lightweight title between Assassin and Hurricane. Our tale of the tape for this, our main event of the evening. Hurricane is 24 years his elder. He will have a 4-inch reach advantage. Once again, here's the veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. For the Octagon's referee in charge, Mario Yamasaki. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the Staples Center in Los Angeles, California. It's time! 5 rounds for the undisputed UFC Lightweight Championship of the World. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a boxer. He's at 6 feet 1 inch tall, weighing in at 155 pounds. Fighting out of Sacramento, California, USA, Mays. And now,
Assassin. Hurricane.
You ready?
And here we go. The lightweight title is on the line. 5-round fight. He missed that kick. Nice punch by Hayes. There's the body kick. Hayes with the lead left.
And he lands a very nice combination. He's going for it here. Oh, very nice.
Combination.
Very nice. Oh, stunning jab.
Oh, that's a heavy body kick.
These guys are going at it here right away, trading blows.
He's doing a really good job of timing the shot.